Tomato farmers in Chibombo and Chongwe rural and peri-urban districts have a challenge of post-harvest losses as a result of market uncertainties, price fluctuations due to the unpredictable supply and demand of the commodity. New Apostolic Church Relief Organization, NACRO's Henwood Chibombo Tomato Value Addition, is a business initiative by the Apostolic Church aimed at value addition of tomatoes through processing. NACRO's Executive Director, Yubai Tewo, disclosed that the idea to set up a processing plant was to help address the challenge of post-harvest losses for tomato farmers.
One of the farmers one day woke up, picked his tomatoes, packed in a van and drove to Soweto. When he arrived there, the price was so low. I think it went to as low as about 5 kwacha a box. That was in 2014, thereabout. 5 kwacha a box and below and so forth. He said, no, I can't sell. So he drove back home. On the way, he said, now, but what am I doing? This is confusion. So he decided to discard the tomato on the way. Then he drove home. So it was just within the time when we were doing monitoring to go and check on them. When we went there, the old man was just there quiet. He was one who was usually very talkative in the meetings, and he was doing very well. So that day, he stood up and he said, no. He told us his story, and he started crying. Everyone wept. And that's where the story for the processor came in, to say, well, I think we may not offer a very good price to the farmer, but we may offer some stability to the farmer, where a farmer can lean on. Okay? Those that are able to produce more, they can produce more and go to that market there. But we'll demand just a fraction to help them plan. So that's the idea for the processor.
In June 2017, NACRO partnered with RUFIP under agency and mobile banking window to pilot a mobile payment solution for tomato farmers who will be supplying the commodity to Henwood Processing Plant. Through the banking, the Smallholder Horticulture Producers of the Peri-Urban Project, BSHOP, supported by RUFIP, NACRO, hopes to promote access to finance using mobile phone technologies. NACRO partnered with Atlas Mara on the BSHOP project to pilot the mobile phone payment solution, targeting to benefit 5,159 farmers in Chibombo and Chongwe districts. On the 26th January 2018, a team of RUFIP staff visited the Henwood Tomato Processing Plant in Chibombo to assess progress by the implementing partner. The mobile payment solution aims to address the risk of moving with cash to pay tomato farmers in Chibombo and Chongwe rural. The innovation will also cut down on transport costs for NACRO and the tomato farmers, as most rural and peri-urban areas are inaccessible due to poor road infrastructure, especially during rainy season. The initiative by NACRO has been welcomed by smallholder farmers in Chibombo, who have had no steady market for their tomatoes. Mr. Miknos Simango is a farmer and an agro supplier in Chibombo rural. Mr. Simango has been recruited by NACRO as an aggregator. He recruits tomato farmers and teaches them how to grow the recommended tomato variety that is suitable for processing. NACRO provides the seedlings for the recommended variety, which is also early maturing.
This one, would not believe it to say it was transplanted on the 17th. December. Of December. It's almost a month and a week.
Mm-hmm. Already a big fruit.
And because when they were saying, the two gentlemen, when they were saying it takes 10 weeks, we were saying,
does it make sense?
To us, it didn't make any sense.
These are not farmers.
it doesn't work. But surely, if one would plant another variety and the other one brings this one here, we are saying it's almost 30 days from now, I'll be harvesting. 30 days from now, if you come, definitely we'll start supplying to the factory.
Stella Ntonga, a widow and mother of six, is a smallholder farmer in Chibombo rural. She has been trained to grow the new variety of tomato for the Henwood Tomato Processing Plant. Mrs. Ntonga has been motivated to venture into tomato farming due to the initiative by NACRO to set up a processing plant in Chibombo. She is hopeful that the initiative will improve her household income.
murage but ndi atambura marari bo burundi kede ndi yuti ndi tambura
marari. He used to produce a lot but there was very little money because of the fluctuations in the prices, but now since I'm guaranteed I'm happy to maintain this.
The mobile phone payment solution for horticultural farmers supplying tomatoes to Henwood Chibombo processing plant is one of the initiatives aimed at expanding rural financial inclusion. From the pilot, RUFEP hopes to harvest lessons learned on the potential to leverage the use of mobile phone innovations to increase rural people's access to sustainable financial services.